So I just learned something today. Despite making what I think is a reasonably nice and clean breadboard, I thought I would snip off the header pins just to neaten things up, and I realized I cut through quite a few of the tracks. So that kind of screws the whole thing. So I may have just accidentally lost an entire day's work. Great. By trying to be tidy with things.